Why can't it fit through the crack?
Listen up. I have bad news. Ramsey's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the scene. We've got to find her. That's it. You've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
That's good.
The former Empress Emily Caldwin has been accused of high crimes against the state. Anyone?
Going in place, just head for the Duke and our new Empress make their appearance. Things will happen fast. Do your part, and there's a share of the spoils for you and the others. Turn on me now, and I'll ask the Duke to send his assassin after your dear old parents. Trust me, the so-called crown killer is the last dinner guest you want in your home.
Caught harboring her is equally guilty of treason.
I've been alert. He says yeah, but this time I really mean it. He's gonna die, yeah. Please, not today. Huh.
Play your way, there are multiple ways to deal with enemy encounters. Kill all the enemies in combat, defeat the enemies non-lethally, escape and stay out of sight until the enemies give up searching for you. Use powers, gadgets, and trickery to creatively overcome the situation.
Don't even know what happens.
Sounds good to me. Where's that other guy at though? I don't want him to see me. Even though, you know, why am I even bothering to play stealthy? Hi. That hurt. How the oh. Bitch, punch me. Who the hell do you think you are, bro?
You and me now.
Let's go. Why are you running away, pussy? Too ashamed that you got your ass kicked by a grill? Huh? Huh? I did not want to do that. Who it was, bro. Yup. Yeah, stay there.
Have a look around.
He's dead.
I can carry. Where you at, enemies? I gotta give you some head.
Well, I'm not meaning that sexually. They're being such perverts. Ooh, you can throw that pretty. Hey, I could use this to distract enemies.
After today, I swear I'm done.
What the head?
Did you just kick that back at me?
Damn you!
Combos for days.
Right up there.
He's like, hey, bruh. Hey, baby, how you doing?
Man, you have a large ass.
Wait. To the room, you two. Oh.
Why are you saying that for, bitch?
Wow, that is epic!
The kills in this thing are just crazy.
Yeah, you just better plant your ass down. Get it? I haven't had this much fun in a while. Lucky Sphalerite? The hell is that? Can I break you? That is one very hard plant. Anything good? Didn't startle me at all. Nope, I just did that on purpose. Make it look good. Under Umberwood fish statue. 50. Ooh, can I break a window with this?
Them animations look so fucking good to me. That thing hit me.
I didn't do anything, I promise.
I've got books of steel.
Filthy casual gaming peasant.
Ha! I know I'm getting hung up by the tiny things, but
oh, it's so good.
Oh, they face planted in.
Wait, can I burn you? I mean, you look cold, I'm gonna help you. Hey, he was freezing, we had to help heat him up somehow. Oh shit, now I can't pick him up.
Wait, what? Oh, I guess that I have to level up the health or something like that.
Ghastly murder, reward of 15,000 coins. Offered for information leading to capture or death of the deranged villain. It's not me, so... Would not be funny, but the sounds they make when they're falling. Was there an audio light or an, let me check. So I just wanted to make sure that you guys were paying. The fuck was that? So yeah, glad you were paying attention, Dustin. You know, I've seen it. I was like, okay, I'll leave it. Just see if they pay attention. That's what it was. Casco? Or Casca? Don't think bad of me. Oh, that would have been so funny if he stayed the other way. Dustin? No. None of that back talk, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Listen to your elders. Before you even comment on that, shut up. You really do have a large ass, don't you? Well, no, wouldn't that be called, like, lard ass? Moving on. Boo, you suck. You won't get my Casca, please. I'll give you a huggy poo and everything. We can cuddle. Is he facing my way? No, he's not. I was like, what the hell is that noise? And how'd you die? Ooh, that stutter. If you guys seen a stutter right there, that was from the game. So I'm going to assume I might have to pull down the... No, you don't. I might have to pull the setting down a bit.
Citizens of Dunwall, listen up. For the sake of your family, turn over all information concerning Emily Caldwin and Corvo Itano. Wanted for murder and treason.
You guys are cool with the, you know, the speed at which I'm going through this game, right? I hope so. I don't want to speed through anything. I just want to sit back and enjoy it. As if I was recording this for YouTube, which granted, I might still put this, you know, the VOD and you're seeing stutters. Okay. Yeah, I can go and pull stuff down. Let me see here. All right, let me know if that helps any.
Don't even know if that. I guess.
Something stinks around here. It's not my job to clean up.
But I go in front of a dumpster and he says that.
He said something stinks around here. And I just happen to be right in front of the dumpster. Try to say something? I know you ain't calling me stinky. Wait a minute. Wait, what? Why don't I get to keep the crossbow? Oh, never mind. That was training.
Nothing here. Nothing. Look everywhere. What? No luck.
Oh, fuck. Don't want to waste my bullets. Oh, shit. Fuck. That was my fault. I thought that I was going to get a stealth attack on him. No, it shouldn't restart me from last checkpoint. It should restart me from my last quick save. Yeah, okay. What's up here? Can I go?
Yes.
No.
Let's go, bitch.
You're not fit for the watch uniform.
Oh my God.
What's going on here?
Someone's trying to kill me and I'm killing them before they can kill me. What's happened? Huh? Oh, I know, it's okay to cry, bro. Oh, I thought I cut half his head off, but oh crap.
To understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
I can't do anything for you. You'd better run.
I think I heard something.
Yep, you did.
Hey, who is...
Oh, you little shit!
Oh my God, that's brutal!
Thing in the dumpster. The stuttering gone. Okay. can I go up this way? Possibly? What's up here? That thing for?
Oh man, I hope the crown killer doesn't come back. Nasty business.
Wait, I wonder if you're able to. This is just speculation on my part. If you're able to use some of these things as ways of killing dudes in the game, it'd be brutal as shit, though.
Laundry day.
Stop turning that on.
I think we should, you know, help some people out. Well, I'm not doing it. Stuff's flying off the shelves, bro. Like, oh, look at that thing. Shh. Calm down. I'm gonna get us covered. Get our cover blown, goddammit. Laura, don't tell me my business. My family's been at this game for a long time and I'm not acting alone. Currently, I have several friends working on similar pamphlets aimed at further turning public opinion against Emily Caldwin and her cursed royal protector. Lady Brambley is calling hers bastard daughter. That ought to light them up at court. Nathan Bentonbridge is nearly finished with persecution of Corvo O'Tonnell. Giving consideration to releasing my own as should Parliament rule a modest proposal. Yes, I know she's the Empress, but eventually she'll bow under the weight that we will bring down upon her. First the gentry here in Dunwall, then the Parliament, finally the other Isles. By early next month, look for these works plastered on the walls here in the capital city, but if you're abroad you'll see them in Debakva, Elba, Karnaca, Kalkenny, and Yarrow as well. I have friends all over, Laura. Don't let it slip your mind for a second. That to me sounds like a threat. Nobody's available to answer the door right now, so just calm the fuck down. I mean, see how rude these people are, you know? They just don't take any
Come on, out of
show
here.
Yourself. We're all waiting
everywhere.
You.
Need to find something. Anything.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Whoever did this must still be around.
Nothing.
Shit.
Be on your guard, right, boys?
We'll make a pen.
Why don't they come up here if they say who turned that thing on? Why didn't they come up check to see who did it?
Be careful, huh? The murderer could be anywhere. Where are you hiding?
Yeah, see, like right there, they heard me doing it. And the four guy comes around the damn corner.
Should've listened to Mom and become a hairdresser.
Why are you running away, bro? Huh? You're supposed to be the one with all the balls, right? Now, sir, that you were not headed in the. They're dead. And see, that one guy, his life wasn't headed in the right direction anyway. Can I hit that lamp? Oh, come on. It's as if a light went off inside his head. Did I lose my head? Wait, pregnancy? Oh, okay. Wait, wasn't that the same book that we seen earlier? Oh, you moron. So that... I didn't realize that it had little coins in the bottom of it. This one does too? No. Monies? What? I'm supposed to keep my money safe. Well, you bitch. I think someone stole it. Dustin, give me it back. Oh, you subbed the Oro? Oh, Ouroboro the ninja. Finally, some good stuff. Excuse me. Wait, like the better TV emote or something? Light pouch? If it looks dark in this part, it's because it is. You can't really see too much. Wait, I wonder. Can I, like... Nope. Never mind. I was gonna try to kind of push the light the other way a bit. Wait, were they trying to rob the place? Indicate there's emotes in chat when you click on the smiley face thing. Oh, okay.
Is that Ichabod Boyle, another victim of the Crown Killer just days ago in Dunwall?
That's messed up. I just wanna... putting him up for display? Come on. I was gonna leave him be, but no, he just had to come up and be like, yo, brah. Oh, that poke had to go right up his ass.
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
Yeah, I know, right? They're drunk, man. They're drunks. What can I tell you? Didn't kill them.
What happened?
Leave me.
I'll be damned.
No, you don't. I was just expecting to press control again and have, be like, grab her and, like, choke her out or whatever. Just, you know, make her go to sleep. I didn't expect the drop kick. God, Emily, you're so ruthless, girl. Set of Zirconan Legends, The Lost Ship Returns. I could use health potions or the elixirs or whatever, I just don't really want to use them all so quickly. Is it supposed to look like that, or the game not loading a texture? Damn train. Scare the crap out of someone. Not literally, of course. I'm going to assume I won't start getting the blue elixirs until after we start unlocking powers. I'm guessing anyway, because if they let you have them early on in the game, I imagine that you'd end up being full of them before you got, you know, powers possibly. Anticipate said anniversary. Preparations are well underway for the upcoming anniversary of the assassination of Empress
Jessamine Caldwin, taken from us far too soon by deadly conspirators. Business owners throughout Dunwall say that they are ready for the influx of visitors expected on this day of mourning, who will need food, lodging, and all manner of items and services during their stay. Yeah, right. It's not at all how that went down.
What are you covering your face for? Your face is covered. Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Yes, you can. I can't have any witnesses, bro. I'm sure you understand. Can't have nobody telling them that you've seen me. That shit can't happen, you know. Wait, no, I didn't go upstairs, so let's go and check out upstairs. What are these things supposed to be? Or have they had their paintings or whatever ripped off of them?
Think you're being quiet?
What?
Over there! On the stairs!
Wow, damn, bro. Just go to knock him out when he, like, cannoned himself across the damn stairway. Anybody home? Doesn't see us, guys. Northern Star Chart? Whatever that's supposed to be. Excuse me. Ooh, what's that a painting of?
Your face is covered. The Grand Guard won't like that.
You won't either. Yeah, you're not gonna have to worry about him speaking anything else again. It was already like that. Holy crap, how many copies of that thing do you guys need? That slipped. Don't take it personally, but I'm not publishing a story about mechanical soldiers down in Karnaka. I'm not questioning your sources or your writing, but some moonstruck natural philosopher making marionettes in his basement isn't really news. Ouch. Should focus on the Crown Killer case instead. If the Imperial family is really ordering those murders, I want us to be the ones who expose it. Okay. I see he got told then, didn't he?
approvals process. If something tells me it'd be a bad idea to try jumping down from here. Anything in it? So what do I gotta do? Start shooting people more? You don't see me. Calm yourself, Emily. Land a drop attack, possibly. This is going to suck so hard if I miss this. Oh! That works. I'm done with that. Give me monies. Processed whale oil. Okay. I honestly wasn't gonna pick that up at first. Plant much? Oh, he's not for any resistance. That doesn't make it any fun. Yeah. Wait, what's... I assume that would restore your health if I was low on some. Oh, I know where I'm at now. For the most part, I think. Oh shit, I didn't actually see these safes up here. No. It looks like a pouch to me. You jump. Okay, Dustin. No, that's not what I wanted to do, god damn it. Okay, maybe I can get up here and... Oh, no, I guess not. It's worth a try, though. Where'd that guy go? Really? No!
What? Oh, damn it! You aren't going anywhere! Come on, let's finish this.
Yeah, oh my god, brutal. Know how I wanted to play that out, but it happened. Sleeping on the job, bro. It's not how you do stuff.
Tonight.
Some kind of trouble in this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep on the riffraff?
Blaine heard fighting between some of the guards earlier. This is bad.
Are you coming tonight?
Nah, not this time. Pay my taxes and all the fees. I'd pay bribes too if it meant the roads weren't blocked off.
What's wrong with people?
Why you cringing?
You up for a
I can't do anything for you. You'd better run.
No, you don't. Anybody else? Oh, was you gonna be nice to Kashka? I really wish. You're right, you won't.
What happened here?
I don't want to die.
Oh, I wanted to. Thanks for the gold.
all about to change.
That's not what I wanted to do with that.
Ah, the Hatter Gang. Also ready to profit from times of turmoil.
See that guy right there. I think that's perfect opportunity for a drop down assassination. Selling star chart. I'll take all the money you give me, bruh. What is that stuff? I have no idea how to throw a grenade. Never mind. I'm going to throw him into the water or whatever. You're nice. Help of what? I don't see nobody. I know I'm not commentating a whole lot. I'm just engrossing into getting engrossed into the game, and yeah. I don't think you guys would want me to talk through this entire thing, though. Hold on. What's all this racket? I didn't do anything.
Shit.
Really? You sure?
Wait, where is she?
Wrong one, smart one. Down. See, I was trying to be nice, but they just wouldn't have it. How the hell did you get into that position? Plant though. Chrome Killer is watching, please. Why'd nobody have anything for me to loot? And how the hell did you get way over here? Thank you. It'd probably be a bad idea to stay on that thing. Something tells me I need to go down there and see what's up down there too.